Hello, I'm David Lockington, Music Director of the Modesto Symphony, and I want to tell you about our 14-15 season. The opening program is going to be at the beginning of October, and it's a wonderful program of favorite pieces, some of my favorite pieces. We're going to start with an overture by Samuel Barber. Now, most of you will know of the Adagio by Barber, lovely sort of choral-like meditative piece. This is sort of the opposite, but it was written around the same time. The School for Scandal was written when Barber was still in his early 20s. He was still a student at Curtis, and it rather put him on the map as a up-and-coming young composer. And it's an interesting idea. This overture is written for a play, but I don't think it's ever been performed in conjunction with a play. It's meant to reflect the kind of comedy of manners of the late 18th century. The play was called The School for Scandal, a British play, and it's a very funny play that sort of pokes fun at traditions, pokes fun at the aristocracy. And a lot of that is captured in the fun of the music. It's constantly changing, it's dramatic, it's soulful. It's a really wonderful mid-century, mid-20th century overture. That's going to be followed by a fabulous violin concerto, a unique violin concerto in many ways, the Mendelssohn violin concerto. This is a piece that begins with the sort of hero, the violinist, starting to tell the story from the very beginning. Before this, most concertos had an introduction, a sort of a curtain raiser, but just after a few brief little measures, the violin comes in with this glorious soaring melody. Another feature is the interesting way in which he connects movements together. The first and the second movements are connected, and this was a real innovation for its time. It's a very fresh piece, very virtuosic piece, very melodic. And it's going to be played by a young performer called Randall Goosby, who I've worked with before and comes from the same group of musicians who have been prize winners of the Sphinx competition. Some of you may remember a few years ago we performed The Seasons with Adele Williams, who was also a winner of the Sphinx competition. Randall Goosby is still a teenager, and he's doing the rounds, and I think he's going to have a really wonderful and important career. The second half of the program is a piece that is hard to resist because it's so visually oriented. Pictures at an Exhibition by Mussorgsky. Mussorgsky wrote this as a very virtuosic piano piece. He went through a gallery showing in Moscow of some images, a collection of images by a friend of his, Hauptmann. And he decided to sort of portray this visit to the gallery in music. And so he has this music that takes us from art piece to art piece and then gives us a little musical glimpse of what these pieces were. Some of them were quite obscure in a way, sort of reflecting Russian folk tales. And then other pieces were architectural drawings. Some of them are rather dark, some of them are playful. And all of that comes out in the music. Interestingly, other composers have had put their hand in to not rewrite the piece, but to arrange it for orchestra. And the version that we're going to be doing is the one that most people do for the last 100 years or so, and that's an arrangement by Ravel, which is really brilliant, and even uses the saxophone rather as an innovation, as a part of one of the pieces. So that's our opening night, beginning of October. We hope to see you there.